The red line is 15 degrees, 30 degrees is the green line, and 45 is the blue line. Now, what we'll notice with this particular driver is that this stays pretty much the same all the way up to about 3 kilohertz. At 3 kilohertz, now all of a sudden, all of our off axes are starting to diverge, meaning that when we start to go off axis of the speaker, we're going to start getting a different sound. We want to keep these red, blues, and greens about plus or minus 3 decibels if we can. And actually, if we can keep it even where they're not diverging, that'd be even better because we can get a better dispersion. But plus or minus 3 decibels is pretty good off axis. So right here, I would say by 3 kilohertz is the maximum you want to cross.